The second problem of the week of the school year appears to have something in common with the famous television series. Both seem to be about nothing. But in fact, this quiz is about itself. And since it's four multiple choice questions, since there's four choices for each question, there's 4 × 4 × 4 × 4, or 1,024 different ways to fill out this quiz. But on further review, we notice that according to the questions, to get a perfect score, each solution must only be used once. And in that case, it's 4 × 3 × 2 × 1, or 24 different ways to fill out this quiz, a lot less than 1,024. And that's known, by the way, as 4 factorial. Well, we're now going to play what if. What if the answer to question 1 was A? Then that would lead to this, which leads to this, but then we would have a contradiction. So the answer to question 1 can't be A, so what if it's B? Well, that would lead to this, which would lead to this, which would lead to this, but then that's a contradiction, so it can't be B. If problem 1 is C, there is no contradiction, but it doesn't lead to anything, so then we'll say, if problem 1 is C, what about if problem 2 is A? Which then leads to this, which leads to a contradiction. So we try 2B, which is an immediate contradiction. We try 2C, which goes to this, and another contradiction. And problem 2D leads to an immediate contradiction. So that means that if the answer to question 1 is C, there are no correct answers for question 2, so question 1 can't be C either. And there's only one left. And if it doesn't work, we're not going to solve this. But in fact, the first one leads to the next one, to the 3A, and then to 4B. They all check out, and there it is. D, C, A, B, the answer to this week's problem of the week.